What's up, my possum pals? Welcome back to more System Shock. Last time we got our ass whipped like 15 ways to Sunday. I don't think this time's gonna be any different. This game is unforgiving. Have I gone down here? So unforgiving that it's fun. Oh, my magnum. Oh, my massive gun for my magnum down. Wait, what are you sitting on? Oh, that's not anything. That's just a panel. I thought he might have been straddling a goodie or something, but no, there's nothing down here. Where'd I keep getting my ass whipped last time? Flight deck? Let's go to maintenance again. Oh, I'm already there. Let's go to storage again. I think now that I have those super boots, I can jump that gap. Let's see if I can remember how to find that gap. This is... map. 10% level security. Oh, fuck me. I was gonna say, we shouldn't see much in the way of resistance. Oh god, just die. Shoot me with your fucking goop bombs, I hate you. Ooh, I love you! Oh man, that worked out pretty good. Alright. What? Where? What? I'm almost dead again already. This fuck. I won't get up there. Put the beamer back in place of the magnum. Glad you're dead. Anything to recycle? No. That was weird. Oh, alright, well, I guess that still provides some... I don't think I've been over here before. Oh no, I have. Right. I went through and I hit that spot and it opened up that charge. Grab the chargey. Love a little charge. Sorry, it's been a few days because this game got me absolutely tilted the last time I played. Like, unreasonably aggravated. I try my best not to get here, but this game's just so fucking full of bullshit. Don't tell me that little hop hurt you. You fucking nerd. Look at you, hacker. So fragile. What? Die. Okay, that's a light switch. Oh, it's trash. I shouldn't be picking that up. Cyborg conversion. Oh, hell yeah. Concept. Standard station restoration procedures online. Dap me up, baby. Crap. You know what? How much money I got? 57? Oh, it's lights in here. I really should have learned my lesson about hitting random switches when I blew up the world on accident. Medi. Yeah, it's only two. That's... I guess that's technically better than nothing. Be waiting for me down. What is that? No. Hang on. That'd be worth the 10 fucking credits I'm spending on trying to kill it. Alright. Jesus Christ, what is that? Gorilla Tiger? Shodan, what the fuck are you doing here? I am fully out of frag magnum ammo now, I think. Yes. That is upsetting. Yeah, I didn't want to do that. That's the other storage 9. Do I have anything about storage 9? Media. Where the hell am I storage? Kiss my wife. Alright, I'm not gonna. That's not why I'm here. I'm here to jump a big gap. And to remember that that's there. Shut on, man. You're really fucked up. Big Gappy. I don't know, I guess we'll just wander around a bit. Why not? That's what I've been doing this entire playthrough anyway. I heard like the softest thump and it scared me so much. Why it's so quiet down here? What in the shit? What did that do? Wild. All right, this is the kind of puzzle I can get behind because nothing's trying to actively kill me while I do it. Gun? That fixed it. We hit that one first and then that one to send us back down. I don't know what that one did. Turn something on, I'm assuming. Whoa. Ah, turn that on. Great. Turns that on. Whoa, no, 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 no. Well, thank you. And then we finally get to our objective here, where 15 things are ready to kill me, right? Let's just, huck a quick save there. Oh boy, it is violent here. I have 90 Teflon. How many of that? That's for the assault rifle. That's shotgun ammo. Oh, that's neat. And plasma rifle ammo. Alright. Hello? Oh, I've been here before. Alright, well. That was a fun diversion. Oh, this fucking room. What are these? I don't want microscopes. I'll take some more shotgun ammo. That's pretty good. Oh, it's supposed to clear it. God damn it. Shit. That's a bummer. And that would be really clever. Alright, well, at least I have something on this floor to revive at. Was this right by, Oh, it's sort of by a power thingy. There we go, that should be a bit quieter. It's too quiet. There we go. These fucking things flying around. Well, I guess we'll find out. Yeah, that's what I'm doing, buddy. Where did I die? Oh, it's over there. Yeah, I'm pretty close. Oh, I think it was... Oh, I've never been down here. Oh shit, let's go down here. Not functional. Okay, well. I don't know what that noise is. Don't put platforming in your first-person shooters, please. You know what, let's call... It's assault rifle, put that in there, we'll throw that in there. Man, I still don't know why I have this dude's head. Haven't seen many biologicals. Alright, that cleared us up pretty good. Junko Junko. Empa Grana. I don't know, I'll put that right in there too, I guess. Thank you. with the sassy trombone. Oh, it's over here? Yeah. What's this way? Ominous. Broken. Oh, this is the room I need to kill every camera for. We're almost there. Alright. Anybody come back in here? No? Good. No. Just up. Up and through. We'll be fine. Don't worry. No, you're being a big baby about it. Just, you'll be fine. It's just a little radiation poisoning. Oh, did I use my last battery too? Fantabulous. Oh, I didn't see any more red blips on there, so I'm assuming it's safe. What are you? Hello? I'm Commander Hacker, and this is my favorite room on Citadel Station. What? Alright. I don't think I'm gonna lie. Greg McLeod.
Table. I stashed an old prototype and virus pack in, along with some plastic. The code to storage room 9 is 8. My log recorder was damaged, so I hope you get this.
That cuts down on what I need to brute force room 8 considerably. Nothing, alright. Wait, this opens to a quarter, I think. Oh, okay, I see.
Look, data doesn't just rewrite itself. I need to get to research data storage. Restore the corrupted data myself. Shodan has all the networks monitored, so doing it remotely is out of the question. I know this storage system well, so if anyone has a chance to slip between the cracks, it's gonna be me. If I don't make it, well, tell my wife how much I love her. Then I tried my best.
They can't hit me from here. Oh, okay. Once I go down there, though, I'm very trapped. Yeah, not my brightest idea. I didn't know he flew. Good to know, though. I thought he only hovered, which is much different from flying. Whatever, as long as it's not another gorilla lion, I don't really care. Down this way? No, north.
Secure.
There's two of them. Oh, I don't think this is what I wanted. Oh shit. Alright, well maybe that's a blessing in disguise because I turned on all those broken things and I can get back up there now. I think that's where I want to get to. Oh man, this level sucks. No, this one's fine. It's the one with a keypad? No, that's just broken. Weapon upgrade. Man, corpse. No, there's absolutely no reason to go back from there. Thank you. Come on. Be a secret door. That. Oh, okay, that's just the elevator for there. Oh. Guy's been holding out on me. Holy moly. Good, alright, there. So I'm just gonna go around. Man, sometimes I really do feel like nothing in this game rewards you. Okay. I think that is the place I want to go. And we could spend a little bit of time just kind of brute forcing a lock. Let me go down here. Oh, that sounds terrible. Actually, I think we did go down there and that was like the flesh pit or whatever. be. Take too long at all. Oh, last one. Boom. Eat it. M21. Yes, please. Okay, weird. Dope. Hey, all right. Filters out hazardous materials in the environment. Uses energy proportional to the hazard level. God, I wish that was a med station. Ah, fuck, man, I could have had a better pistol. Ah, well. Oh wait, was this the better pistol? Yes. Empty. Oh, putting the attachment on made it bigger. All right. Oh, nighttime mode, daytime mode, nighttime mode. Oh, that's oddly... That's just odd. I'm not looking at a lot of room left. Okay. Now we can go to the room that required zero zero security, which I think was over here. It's nice. I don't know why I am afraid of it being nice. That doesn't sound good.
And it looks like she modded them. A live pilot's brain would get turned inside out during the neural link for remote operation. Now they use corpses. And the murmurs. My God. you can hear them thinking.
That's definitely not good. Jump. It's empty. Okay, let's go hit that energy doodle. Cool. Is that door red? Oh, that's why that door is red. Then I think we can give that bridge room one more shot. We want that there. So I will shoot the shit out of them with a magnum. I'm gonna save. Cool. Wait, what does the reflex thingy do? Is that the one that make me go fast? Yeah, it's the one that makes the world slow down. We're gonna turn both the dem on. Oh no, we're actually super fine on power, so we can...
You know this stuff. Well...
Whoa! Look, I know it said one more try. But I think that was the last one, and we could totally do that. What was that about? I have exacted my vengeance. Kind of want to go back and loot those robots, though. I know it's gonna kill me. Just the one. Oh, they're all down there now. That ate through that whole reserve of ammo. Ah, shit. Whoa! Fucking pay dirt. Take all of them. I don't know what I need them for, but I'll take all of them. Cool. That one door to storage room 5, huh? Oh, fuck it. Pull that lever. Oh, it's room 4's. Alright. That unlocks room 4. Room 4 is. Oh, that's probably room 4 over there. I don't think there's anywhere else it could be. Kinda needed to do that anyway. Yeah. Oh, that's very neat. I don't want to be in this room anymore. One door there. Oh, I bet I can get to that hatch I saw now, too. Hey, Scully. Where's Mulder? storage for? Right there. No! Damn it. No! Damn it. I like those. I'm gonna hang off on using them though. Okay, that turned on those. Turn on the hazmat suit, I guess. Hey. Fuck you, Shodan. To have to keep elevatoring back. Where in the shit was that? Oh, okay, I see. Like right here. That is a bummer. Oh, I guess I don't need the sense around. He just wanders back into his fucking... Alright. Alright, there's nothing over here. Let's slap one of them... on there. Back down. We'll open her up. I don't know what the hell that did. Oh, they're both ups now. That means I can escape. I can kind of already technically escape, but... Dude, you're overreacting a bit here. Is that really all that was in here? Oh, that's a thing. breath rounds. I don't know. That's really a waste of the room. I guess this really isn't fucking doing anything for me. No. Go back up around this way. Ping pong. Do I have any recyclables? No. Just have 20 pounds of plastique on me. So if I go south, down, and around, there's a door. I can't. I haven't opened yet. Wish it was a thing that was like, trade your energy for health. Oh, I can open it, I just didn't. Well, might as well see what nightmares lie behind that door. Shit, no. That poor Scrubby Bubby's the one robot I feel bad for. The little ultramarine ass going around cleaning up all this mess. But yet he counts as an enemy. Okay, it can't work miracles. Maybe I shouldn't be opening those. At least not without looking inside first. Beautiful. This one's got the enemy in it. Nope. Alright, where does this go? What an underwhelming room. Oh, okay, never mind. Fanny pack. Fanny pack acquired.
When I touch it, it hits forth a sound. It's got wires that like vibrate and give music.
Guitar? Are you related to Pat Sajak? This is like the reverse effect of the dude in Mass Effect who falls asleep on the dock. Yeah, alright. Anything behind it? No. No shelves. Alright, one more. This is the one that's gonna have an enemy in it. No. None of them had things that jumped out and attacked me? Shodan, you're too kind. It's worrying me. Take that, thank you. I think there's a one over there I gotta go, and then that's like the... That's this level done, I think. Neato, a battery. Alright. Alright, so this is storage done. Thank you all for joining me, and I'll catch you next time. Maybe we'll go back with our new hover boots and visit some places we couldn't get to. Who knows? Maybe I'll do that off camera and just kind of give you a clip show of what I found. I don't know. Goodbye, everybody.